Isaac, I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long. If no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the marker's true purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not it be? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Shimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shame. And a slow death in stasis. I think your death will come faster.
I'm sorry. find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac!
Lifted.
Friends, is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
Thank you. Logging. Security quarantine lifted.
We spoke on the valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. But escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind, a Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. But the marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Clarke, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Isaac, sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's
Octavia? How's she doing?
How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. They took the bodies before I could.
Oh my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking told you.
Stop
washing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. God. You might as well have killed them yourself.
But she was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to...
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac. It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't listen.
Sorry.
I can make it right.
Sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Ah, Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me.
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful. Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.
Activated.
Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
Ishimura's screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Shuttle